Hey guys, just want to make sure that I'm filming. Okay, so this is a review on some, how should I say it, fake nails. I was contacted by the company Inspired Nails, and they asked if I would be interested in doing a review on some of their press-on nails. And I said absolutely, because when I went on their site, I noticed that they can do something totally cool. So let me show you. Actually, let me show you the first thing. They let me pick out three different designs. So the first design that I picked out are these, and I absolutely love them. I'm going to put them on, I believe, for the 4th of July, just because, you know, with the red, white, and blue. But can you see how adorable? Like, I've never seen styles like this in the stores, you know, Walgreens, Walmart, anywhere that you can get the press-on nails. These are absolutely adorable. I love them. I think they're just so cute and funky and different, and not anybody else is going to have this kind of pattern. The next one they sent me is a floral design, and it has the pink and the purple little flowers on it. Really, really cute. Perfect for spring. They remind me of Easter, actually. I love them. Love that they're very, very different than the normal, you know, French tip. This is what got me super, super excited. The owner of the company, she said that I can pick anything and have it put onto a nail. So when she said that, of course, the first thing that came to mind was, well, I want Petee on my nails. So this is what they came up with. I sent a picture of Petee, and they had it made and put onto the nails. Can you see that? Oh my gosh. I have this picture of Petee on my page, so you will see that it is identical to him. How cool is that? I don't even want to use these nails because I just want to keep them perfect all the time. I have this actually just on a little shelf in my makeup room because I just think these are the coolest things ever. Can you imagine Petee nails? That is so much fun. I love it. I love this idea. I think this is so cool. You can have anything you want put on your nails. Like, how awesome is that? Come game time, you can have your favorite sports team put on your nails. If you want to put your kids on your nails, your pets on your nails, anything you could think of that there's a picture of, you can have made onto your nails. How cool is that? I love that idea. My Petee nails rock. They rock. The website is inspirednails.com. I'll make sure I put the link below. The lady that I worked with, Eileen, was so nice. She was awesome. I was actually, this has been a long time coming for this review. When I took my break from YouTube, you know, I've had these nails for a long time now, but I definitely wanted to get this review up for her. And I think this is just the coolest idea. Love the idea of, if you need some kind of favors or, little party gifts, or, you know, if you're having a little birthday party for your little girl and, you know, you want to get a set of these for each little girl that comes, they could do their nails. You could have their name put on them. I mean, the possibilities are endless, and I just think it's such an awesome, awesome idea. So definitely check out inspirednails.com, and if you do, leave a comment below and let me know what you had put on, what you requested to be put on the nails, because I would really, really be curious to find out. I think for Christmas, I'm going to order, I have pictures of Petee wearing a Santa's hat, so I think I'm going to have that put on the nails, and I mean, I'll be the talk of the town wearing Petee as Santa on my fingernails. So, thank you so much for allowing me to review these. I think it's such an awesome idea, and if you guys have any questions, you can leave me a comment below. I'll talk to you all soon. Bye, guys.